A human trafficking and drug investigation in Beaver County led to more than a dozen potential suspects. The DA says 16 arrests are pending following an operation that involved several hotels in Center Township on Friday and Saturday nights. Police identified several human trafficking victims and referred them for support services.